And the answer, of course, is all of these provide useful information. But in order to store them, you'll need a way to scale your storage capacity up to massive volume. Hadoop, which stores data in a distributed way across multiple machines, does that. You'll see how in the next lesson.